welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm mainly going to discuss about the topic, why don't the blood clot when it is circulating inside the blood vessel? Do you know that? Everyone have a common answer. Yeah, heparin is present, natural anticoagulant, so the blood will not clot. But then other factors you have to remember along with the presence of the heparin. So first we will see what is the physical factors. Second one we will see what are the chemical factors. So physical factors, mainly we have to concentrate that due to the continuous circulation of the blood, your blood will not stop anywhere, right? So it will be continuously circulating all through the body. So that is important in order to prevent the clot formation. Second thing is that our smooth endothelium muscle, which has been lining in the inside the blood vessel. So that smoothness will help the blood to flow all through your body and prevent the clotting mechanism. First we learnt about the physical factors. Next we will see what are the chemical factors. Chemical factors is that we have a natural anticoagulant inside our blood. Okay, so that is heparin. So that will prevent the clotting of the blood when it is circulating inside your blood vessels. Second one is that, you know that I have said in my last video, in the fibrinolysis video, that thrombomodulin has been activated, right? The production of the thrombomodulin will help, or you can say it will later combine with the substance called as thrombin inside the blood. This thrombin and thrombomodulin will form a complex called as thrombomodulin-thrombin complex. So this complex will activate the protein C. This protein C, along with its cofactor, when it will travel, it will mainly prevent the action of the two clotting factors. One is clotting factor 5, second one is clotting factor 8. Factor 5 is the labial factor and factor 8 is the antihemophilic factor. So these two clotting factors, if you inhibit their action, then clot formation will not take place. Okay, so the last thing is that these all clotting factors are always present in your blood in an inactive form. They are not active in nature. If they would be active, then all the blood inside your blood vessels would be clot, right? So these are in the inactive form, which will help the blood to keep on circulating inside your blood vessel without clotting the blood. Okay, so this was all about the answer of your question, like why the blood don't clot when it is moving or when it is circulating inside the blood vessels. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like and share the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.